ओके थैंक्स लीला मैम.
या सॉरी मैम, दिस आई वाज लेट फॉर 3-4 मिनट्स.
नो नो मैम, इट्स ओके मैम, नो वरीज. ओके, वेरी गुड गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एमआईटी संत ज्ञानेश्वर बीएड कॉलेज, आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक स्कूल प्रिंसिपल ऑफ संस्कार गुरुकुल स्कूल एंड ऑल द स्टाफ मेंबर फॉर कोऑपरेटिंग अस फॉर द प्रैक्टिस टीचिंग. एंड आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग द सेम थिंग फॉर द इंटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम, नॉट ओनली फॉर दिस एकेडमिक ईयर बट ऑल्सो मेनी मोर एकेडमिक ईयर्स. राइट लीना मैम?
Yes, sure.
ओके. सो बिफोर मूविंग अहेड, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू द अजेंडा ऑफ टूडेज मीटिंग. इन दिस मीटिंग लीना मैम, स्कूल प्रिंसिपल ऑफ संस्कार गुरुकुल, शी वुड लाइक टू अलोकेट डिफरेंट टास्क अमंग यू पीपल. ओके, एंड द सेकेंड वन इज द कम्प्लीशन ऑफ ऑल द एक्टिविटीज रिगार्डिंग द इंटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम, एंड थर्ड इज डिसिप्लिन एंड कोऑपरेशन. ओके, सो बिफोर हैंडिंग ओवर दिस सेशन टू मी लीना मैम, आई वुड लाइक टू जस्ट लीना मैम, आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू ब्रीफ आइडिया अबाउट द एक्टिविटीज विच अवर स्टूडेंट्स गोइंग टू कम्प्लीट ड्यूरिंग दिस 4 मंथ्स ऑफ इंटर्नशिप.
Okay.
ओके, स्क्रीन इज
Yes, ma'am,
विजिबल.
sure.
यस, स्क्रीन इज विजिबल टू एवरी वन? यस और नो?
Yes, ma'am. I think you are sharing it. It's
यस
loading.
यस यस Now it is visible. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
See,
Yes,
these are
ma'am. Yes.
yes. Total 6 activity our student teacher is supposed to conduct during this four months of internship program. The first one is block teaching. They're supposed to conduct total 6 lessons, means 3 lessons of each method. Okay. After that, unit plan, blueprint, and they're supposed to conduct unit test also. They have to write report on the school records. They have to conduct total 4 to 5 co-curricular activities. I say that this is the teamwork, or you can say the group work. Then the next is observation of the peers. Again, they're supposed to observe all 6 lessons, whatever methods they are having, the same lessons they have to observe of their peer mates. And the last is, that is academic calendar. So these are the compulsory activities which student teachers are supposed to conduct during this 4 months of internship program. But apart from this, I'm expecting you all that you're supposed to work there as a assistant teacher. Okay, and I'm expecting proper discipline and cooperation among all team members. And already I have declared that the Pooja Adha, she is your leader for the entire internship program. Okay. Now I'm handing over this session to Lina ma'am. Lina ma'am, yes. Over to you, Lina.
Hello.
Yes.
Yes. Just a moment, ma'am. I'll just bring my headphone. I think am I visible? Am I audible?
Yes, yes. You're audible and visible as well.
Okay. So first of all, welcome. Welcome all the teachers, all the student teachers through Sanskar Gurukul for your practice lessons and for your interns. First of all, let me ask you one question to all the teachers who are doing practice teaching. Why did you choose this profession?
Okay, you can unmute
teachers,
yourself and you can answer.
Why did you choose this profession?
Hello, ma'am. I'm Ujjwala Mutte.
Yes, Ujjwala, please unmute yourself.
Basically, actually, we enjoy while teaching. Means I really enjoy while teaching.
Okay.
And the type of
more enjoy teaching, and
even when you share knowledge, so it's very like I'm having some knowledge and I'm going to share it, so it will be very fruitful for student also, and even it's like I'm contributing something towards that.
Okay, very good. And I think some more interesting answers.
I think we should give chance to everyone to answer. Okay. Meenal, why did you select this profession of teaching? Yes. Please be interactive.
Yes, Meenal, I have seen your teaching. Unmute yourself, Meenal.
Meenal, are you there? Okay, other student, they can also answer. Pooja, Smita, yes.
Pooja. They are there in the meeting because their videos are off.
Because of the internet bandwidth problem, most of the students, they are keeping their videos off. Okay, I request all of you, please. Hello, am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, yes.
Okay, we want to see your faces. Please on your videos. Meenal, Pooja, Smita. Please on your videos.
See, teachers, you have to be more interactive. You know, this session, this profession is what the more you explore yourself, the more you explore on a platform, the best result you will get. Okay, if you will keep mum or you will keep reserve yourself, then your growth will somewhere be stunted. Okay, so if you want to grow yourself in this profession, you have to be very outward. Okay, anyways, so I think every one of you have your own perspective why you have chosen this. But for me, what I have experienced means for what why I have chosen this field is like that. If suppose in under my guidance, under my teaching, if any one of the child reaches to a success point, and he would be the reason for building our nation. So I think there I succeeded my teaching. So this was this was my experience. Okay, this was my my motto behind choosing this teaching. And other than this, is teaching is a noble profession, right? Where you are respected, you are praised. Okay, oh, this is my son's teacher. So you are given that privilege. You are given that importance, okay? And because of that, it definitely it the outward comes when you teach that child, okay? When you are respected, when you are praised by your parents on your good work, so that thing reflects there, okay? And on top of it, the one sentence I would say that why I am a teacher today is because it is the one of the best profession. It is a noble profession. Okay, and other thing, you enjoy holidays over here also. Other profession, there are no holidays other than teaching. Okay, so welcome all the teachers in this, at this stage of your life. And for this, I wish you all the best also in for all of you to reach at a point so that even you are responsible for building anyone's life. Okay. So now coming to your interns, I have observed your practice lectures also. I had a word with Pratibha ma'am as well.
Yes.
That I have observed your lectures and all. What I was suggesting for you to interns in this 4 months is I will be allotting you the co-hosting. Of course, you will be getting the lectures also, no doubt. I will be allotting you the co-hosting. For that, I need to know how many teachers will be there in the interns. According to me, I think there are 4.
Yes, yes, Leela ma'am. Only 4 students from my group, they are going for internship in your school. Only 4, okay. 4 students.
So,
teachers, yes.
What we will do is only 4 students, right? Only 4
yes,
student
yes,
teachers.
Yes.
So, what we will be doing, I will be giving you a co-hosting where you will observe the teacher's lectures, how my teacher take the lectures. Okay. Then afterwards, I am planning a master class. Okay. Master class means what? Where you will be teaching. With you, my teacher will also be there. Okay. With that master class, there will be a doubt session. Now, suppose Smita has observed the three lectures of fifth standard. From morning, three lectures she has observed. In the evening, we will be having a doubt session. Okay. So, whatever doubt the students had in the morning, so that in turn will solve the problem. Whatever doubt, maybe science, maths, or whatever subjects are there. So, this doubt session will be there. Master class will be there. Co-hosting will be there. And teachers, student teacher, you have to practice, you have to plan for the Children's Day and Diwali party that I have planned on 11th of November. Okay. So, I'll talk to Pratibha ma'am and I'll allow you the classes, which classes. Okay. Because I have 10 classes and there are 4 teachers. So, I'll talk to Pratibha ma'am about that. I will allow you the classes.
Leena ma'am, sorry for interrupting you. I request all the student teachers, please, whatever task Leena ma'am is allocating you, please note down your task. Later on, I don't want any complaint. Okay? Please note down. Ma'am, please continue.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, sure. First, co-hosting, doubt lecture, that will be in the evening time. Okay? Masterclass will also be in the evening time because students are fully packed. There are siblings. 4th, 6th, 7th, 8th, as you know, is in the morning time, 7 to 10. 7 to 1. Okay, 6, 7 to 10. And then 4th and 5th is from 10 to 1. And if they have a siblings, their lecture starts at 12:30. So at 6 o'clock, it's more comfortable for you also to have a doubt session with that. Okay. And in between that, we will arrange your block teaching as well. You have a 6 block teaching. Okay, so that will be a revision of my students also and your block teaching also. Then activities, Children's Day, Diwali party, Navratri celebration, online Navratri celebration, right? Okay, activities for Christmas and New Year. This also you have to plan. Again, we are starting our exams from 26th of October. Okay, so there are written exams like our teachers will be showing them the question paper on the screen. Okay, and students will be writing it. There you have to co-host the teacher because teacher will be sharing the screen. She won't be able to see the students. Okay, so we will be providing you the link there. You have to just have a look, scroll the students, what they are doing, writing or not, or if someone has kept their video off or if parents are helping them. Just you have to during the exam, you're co-hosting two subjects on a single day. 1.5 hour lecture is there in a break of 10 minutes in between. So there also you will be as a co-host. Okay, there you will observe how the teacher takes the oral, how she talk to the students, because parents will be sitting over there. When the parents will not sit when the child is studying, but the parent will definitely sit when there's an exam.
Yes, true.
Okay, so you have to be very careful while speaking over there. You're grammatically right and you are confident what you are saying is right. Okay, there you have to be sure. Okay, another thing is your party masterclass is finished, co-host is finished. Okay. And Smita ma'am, have you finished your this teaching lessons or it's still pending?
Ma'am, maths ke 2 lesson abhi nahi hue.
Okay. Just a minute, teachers. Put this off, na. Okay, only 2 lessons are, you know, students are cooperating, I think, with you. I was there in the lecture, 1 or 2 lecture.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. So, not a worry, you finish your these things. And these are the small activities that I have planned. In some scenario, if suppose one of my teacher is not feeling well or she cannot take the lecture, so that time, means you all are able to conduct the lecture.
Please give your answers. Are you able to
You can take another lecture if the teacher in case.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
I think the screen is hanged. Anyways,
actually, so Lina,
that
I
time
think
there you have to take an active role. I think there's some network issue.
Actually, on my screen it is showing
okay.
that Lina Tugari.
But I think I'm asking you all, right?
Sometimes
yes,
your
ma'am.
Voice is breaking, Lina ma'am.
Hello.
Breaking.
Yes, yes. Now you are audible. Please speak.
Just a minute. Wait, I'll just come in the window. Okay, now audible?
Yes, yes, clearly audible.
Yes, ma'am, yes.
Okay. So at that time, you know, you have to take a, you have to be alert that I don't have book, I don't have nothing, but what should I do with my kids? Okay, so there on the spot, you have to be very active to induce students at least for 30 to 35 minutes. Okay. Clear, teachers?
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, so that's all from my side. Whatever activities I have planned you, I'll definitely put on the group also. Okay, whatever things I've told you, whatever we'll planning in 4 days. And in between the doubt lecture and master classes, we will plan your block teaching. So simultaneously, it will happen.
At what time?
Ma'am,
okay.
What will be the timing for block teaching?
We will have in the evening only. At 6 o'clock.
Evening.
Yeah, 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock.
Yeah.
There is no option for 1 to 5 p.m.
1 to 5 because what happens, you know, students are having their siblings lecture between
okay.
12 to 5:30.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So then that we can have on Thursdays because Thursdays we are having holiday.
Holiday.
So
yes,
Thursday,
ma'am.
Yeah. So Thursday block teaching we can keep 1 hour.
Okay.
For 1 hour in the morning also. Then in the morning also we'll do.
But ma'am, for block teaching, I don't have, just like we don't have the books which are used in your school. That publication books we don't have.
Okay.
So how we can prepare for the block teaching?
Okay. So I think you have the particular teacher's name, teacher's numbers with you.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, yeah. So what you can do is you can take a PDF from there or a screenshots from them.
Will she able to provide that PDF of the whole?
Yeah, sure. Why not? They will provide you. In fact, I'll tell them to provide you the same topic what will be there in the exam.
Okay.
So indirectly, the student revision also will be done.
Okay.
Any more queries?
Okay, if you have any query, please
ma'am,
feel free to ask. Yes.
Ma'am, if we are not technically not sound for the celebration of any occasions, just like the Children's
okay.
Day, so what we have to do at that time?
For this technical issue, I have kept 2 teachers. Right.
Okay.
So that time you will be taking the activity, but the same time my teachers will also be there with you.
Okay.
Means in case if there is some failure from your side, she will continue.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
What else more teachers? Sorry.
Any other queries from your side, student teachers?
Any more queries?
Yes. No queries? You are not giving any kind of response. If you don't have any queries, please say we don't have any queries. Be interactive.
Ma'am, no queries.
You have to be outward. You have to be outward teachers. You know, you have to be always this and that all the time in this profession. You have to keep, you know, students like this attraction because it's online. Okay. So you have to keep their attraction. You have to hold their attention also. else you will be teaching and I don't know at the back of the screen what are they doing. Okay, so that activity you should be having. Ki student should feel, oh my God, now what will happen? Now what teacher will ask? Will she give me a chance to answer? Or will I get a chance to have in this activity? This activity is superb. So the enthusiasm, you know, that should be created among the students.
And that should be maintained
right?
throughout
am
the
I right?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Pratibha ma'am.
Yes.
And most of the things I have learned from Pratibha ma'am. She was my mentor as well when I was in MIT.
Actually, na, I'm feeling very happy because I invited her and she is my student. I can proudly I can say she is my student. Okay. She did her BA in MIT. Yes, in MIT R&D in the academic year, I think 2012-13, right, Lina? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. See, I think you all of you understood.
The kind of perfection what I have learnt is from Pratibha ma'am. Really. When she was teaching me her perfection, her neatness, that all things came from her to me. So thanks a lot for that, Pratibha ma'am. And thanks for supporting me in that situation. I was pregnant that time. So there was a moral support also, and there was a teacher also, mentor also. Means like a coconut, hard from outside and soft from inside. So thanks a lot for that, ma'am. I'll never ever forget. Never ever in my life.
Always welcome, Lina.
Thank you so much.
I think all student teachers, they understood whatever task is allocated to you by Lina, ma'am. And I'm expecting full cooperation and 100% teamwork among you all. Okay? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, one more teacher. Teachers, I would like to add, in Children's Day party and Diwali parties, the trustees would be there in any one of the group. Okay? So they will be also observing you. So you have to be presentable and you have to be that much perfect.
Okay. One thing I recall that, see, you're teaching in front of school students. So it is always keep in your mind that your video should be always on. See, what we are doing, actually, Lina ma'am, what we are doing, whenever we are taking lectures of our students, at that time, most of the teacher educators, they are keeping their videos off. So they might having the same habit. So I request all the student teachers, please don't turn off your videos. It should be on. And you are the, you are the role models for the kids, for the children. So your attire should be proper. ओके मैंने लीना मैम से सुना था कि किसी ने दुपट्टा नहीं लिया था कैसे ऐसे उठते हो आप यू शुड नॉट बी डू लाइक दिस ओके बिकॉज यू शुड बी इन प्रॉपर अटायर प्लीज कीप इन योर माइंड ओके एक्चुअली वी आर हैविंग ओनली 10 मिनट्स टाइम आई थिंक यू अंडरस्टूड एवरीथिंग अबाउट व्हाट आर वी सपोज टू डू थ्रू आउट द 4 मंथ्स इंटर्नशिप प्रोग्राम यस और नो आई वॉन्ट रिस्पॉन्सेज फ्रॉम
यस मैम
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So, Lina ma'am, should we wind up this meeting? I think everything
yeah,
is...
Yeah, sure, ma'am. Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am. And thank you, student teachers.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, in case if you need any help, please feel free to call me. In case if I'm busy, I'll definitely give you a message that I'll call you back. So, in case if you need any help, any assistance, please feel free to call me at any time.
Yes, and one more thing, if you have any query now, please communicate. Without your communication, we will not able to know that what kind of problem you are having. So, please communicate with Lina ma'am. You can communicate with me also. And if possible, you can communicate with the teachers, school teachers also. Okay? So don't get afraid about
yes,
anything, but I want proper discipline. I want teamwork. I want cooperation. And I'm expecting all these things from you people, which were not there during practice teaching. So I'm expecting all these things during your internship program. Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
All the best.
And one more thing, teachers. What you do is when you will be taking a lecture, make sure that you log in before 10 minutes. You check your system, you check your mic, you check your speed, connections, whatever is there. Just 10 minutes before check everything, because there will be no hassle. If you enter at 10 o'clock and 10 o'clock is the lecture, ma'am, there is no network at my place. What should I do? Then the ma'am have to run behind another teacher, call mm-hmm. her and again do it. So instead of that, 10 minutes before, check all your gadgets. They are working properly, your mics and everything. Of course, the technology, there may be something happens. It's not like planned. Okay. But it's our safety that you should check it before 10 minutes. Okay, teacher?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you, Lina, thank ma'am. You, thank you, all dear student teachers, for coming here. And all student teachers, thank you so much for showing your interest in this meeting. Actually, you have to show your interest, and we are expecting much interactions and much. You should be more outward. So please keep in your mind all these things and be ready, be active for your internship program. Once again, I wish you all the best. Okay, from my side, from MIT SDBR also, and with Lina ma'am permission. Yes, Lina ma'am, should I end up this meeting?
Yes, sure, ma'am. Yeah, okay. From my side also. Okay. Best of luck for all your bright future. Okay.
Okay, thank you.
I know, ma'am. I'm damn sure teachers, you will rock it.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Yes. Yeah. These are the MITians. So MITians always rocks.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. And I know if they are under you, they will definitely do. Even if they are not, you will make them do it, I know.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay, dear students. Okay, Lina ma'am.
Thank you so much. Bye for now.
Okay, bye.
Yeah.